for a little Swordsman dollar denomination. 500 bucks a spin. Let's see if we can get lucky. Something big. Play it down to 50. Fully expecting a bonus here. Come on, you cheap little swordsman. He's not giving us a bonus. He probably got his sword at Toys R Us. Like if it's anything. Finally something. There we go. 2100. Sure, fine, whatever, right? We want something good though. Come on, guys. We need at least 50,000. As a minimum. Let's do some fast stops. Let's just stop the reels. See if we can trick it or something. Hey, there we go. We tricked it. 15,000. Full screen of rain. Sometimes that fast stopping works, you know? $15,000 on a $500 bet, it's not too bad. 30x. Kinda hoping for the bonus round though, you know what I mean? Yeah, let's keep going. A couple more spins, see if we can get the bonus. Fast stopping them, of course. Oh, another one. Another one. Keep it going. How many hand pays this thing got in it? Well, there they are. Well, they're making themselves present, but they're not lining up here. I don't think even 50,000 will get us a bonus. Teeth around here. we'll make this whole video. How long does it take to get a damn bonus round? This entire video, I'm gonna keep playing till I get the bonus round. Oh, 12,000. That's better. Seriously though, this video will just go to show how hard it is to get this stupid bonus round. And the real question is, when you do finally get the bonus round, is it even worth it? Finally, we get the bonus round, guys. How many spins did that take? It better be good. 14. terrible. $5,610 on a $500 bet. You guys will see the video. You be the judge. Next time you sit down at a machine, you think, hey, I'm going to play this thing till I get the bonus round because it's going to be worth it. You may want to reconsider. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Lots of stuff. Be sure to subscribe, like, and share the videos. I'll catch you next time.